It is March 12th, 2022, and things are swell today.